Former Philippine President Fidel Ramos says the hasty burial of Ferdinand Marcos at the Hero Cemetery is an insult to the military and the police.
I felt very bad, especially for the veteran. Ito. Should he be excused?
Sorry.
As well as a lot of the members of the armed forces of the Philippines. Veterans, as well as retirees and active members, as well as members of the Philippine National Police, which I commanded. It was an insult, it was a trivialization of the role, the sacrifices of our armed forces, PNP, Coast Guard, veterans, retired, active.
Ramos headed the Philippine Constabulary during Marcos's martial law regime and became military vice chief of staff. He broke away from Marcos in February 1986, leading the People Power Revolt that ousted Marcos.